company can make a lot of money in the process, not actually make any good cars. So if they actually were incentivized to make good cars, I would be fine. But if the whole incentive is to not make good cars, but to create automotive debt as a profit vehicle where you borrow money and then lend it out, I cannot accept the continuation of that practice, nor can it any more than I can accept the continuation of it at AIG. I understand the imperative for the bailout, to conduct these bailouts and not demand a massive restructuring of the business model, which has not happened, is absolutely outrageous. It's like learning about the MetLife scam with the soldiers and doing nothing about it, in my opinion. So I recognize the imperative for the bailout. I cannot sleep at night thinking about the fact that we... ...the delegation reportedly meeting privately to discuss what, if anything, to do on Charlie Rangel.